notion of Indian concern. But we are not talking about peculiarity of form of life here, because what I am looking after is not the form of life, but I am looking after is the resemblance, something which is intercultural resemblances are found in human beings. So that is why we appreciate human being across the world when we are face to face with the human individuals in various corners of the world. We appreciate just because of this intercultural family resemblance available to all of us. Not only family resemblance, but it is a family resemblance of religious beliefs available to us. So that is why, and this, mind it, this is not something as interpreted by Kai Nielsen when he is charging Wittgenstein with the fetishistic criticism, sir. That is called Wittgenstein criticism. But I suppose that this religious family resemblance across the cultures is something which is transcendental in the sense that it is available to each and every individual of us on the earth. That is why we appreciate human beings as human beings and not as animal beings.
All right. Thank you so much, Professor Pandey.